All right. It is your Friday video, and we have ZZ Mark, we have the Eddie, we got Lauren, and we got Pete, Nuts 319 here. And we tried this once before until we found out we did not have sound. So we're going to start this over again.
Do it again.
So, yeah, we're doing a Friday video for you, and we're sawing some more of that 3.5 by 5.5 out of a monster oak log. I think you'll like the video. Got a little announcement here. The National Pike Steam, Gas, and Horse Association. They are going to have a steam show on the weekend of the 12th of August. And we're going to make an appearance there. So I think it starts about 10 in the morning. And we'll be at the sawmill hanging out. So if anybody wants to come out and see us, look it up. And I'll try to put a link in the description
it's
here.
It's not far from here.
No. And
40, I think.
So, yeah. We're going to be out there checking out the old sawmill and hanging out there. And I think we'll have a good time. So, all right. Hope you enjoyed the video. We're going to be sawing that big old ugly log. And, well, you get to see it after this time. And we're cutting more of those. So, all right, everybody. Thanks for coming along. We'll see you on the next one.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. All righty, everybody. Let's get things started here. And I worked on that button on my set works, and I'm not sure if that's going to correct the problem. The last video I shot for you guys, I was having all kind of issues, and pardon the extra noise, I do have the cab door open. It is roasting warm. Once my fan gets me cooled off, then I'll try to switch back here. So I also had some issues with my microphone here. So let me shut this door here for a second. Not sure what we're going to do with this thing. It's big. So, opening these up a little bit more. And let me pull the carriage up. I can only get this thing on one time. We're in the cradle, so. And we're going to probably have to make a stop sign out of this to a certain degree. Get a little naughty. Alright, we're going to have to back this thing up a good bit. All we want to do is get a flat spot for Mr. Master Dog down. This, we believe this is scarlet oak. Try to take the roll out of it. All right, let's see if we can make some sense of this. Just a big log. A little bit more off here. Just trying to get as much as I can off here while that saw's still clearing. Don't want to get too greedy too quick. We have far from won this war yet. And I'm going to try for one more thin board. Now that we got little Donnie on the scene. This is a big old log. Let Eddie clean her up a little bit. I still have sound. Yeah, Pete showed up today. Nuts 319. We shot an intro, and we're gonna have to reshoot it at the end of the video because my wireless mic decided to battery die. And that's what happens with electronics. Okay. Now we're gonna start making a stop sign. Until we get it down to something manageable. I don't believe I would be able to clear that. So let me back up to about right here. Dog's up. Little doggy's up. This log's a little soft. Some of this rod off of here. And this is a scarlet oak. I just want to get down to my magic number here, buddy. Donnie to the rescue. Much better than the hatchet. Today. Almost there, Eddie. Clean it up. My head block's at. I'm gonna try to get it down on the block. Alright. So I'm just trying to judge what I'm trying to turn it back here for a reason. It's a little bit on the heavy side, so let's see what it looks like when I bring it around. Here, if it's too much on that back side, trying to get down to 22 inches. More off. might have to fire up the big chainsaw for this. Maybe not. All right, wedge something out of that. And we're getting it within striking distance where we can start cutting our... I'm just looking at my cheat sheet here. I can start making stuff happen at 26 and a quarter. Might want to fire up that big old steel. Oh, little Donnie's doing it though. I just need a flat spot where that head block is. And that will be good. We're into that soft, that punk. Beautiful. All right. Put this down on the head blocks. Yeah, Chewy might chew it up a little bit, so close your eyes, everybody. Boom. And let's see what Mr. Laser has to say about this. Let's take some cuts off the back. We're within our striking distance now. There we are, the magic number has happened. Got a little bit of mud on that, but... far as numbers go. I need a 22 and a quarter. My next opportunity comes at 18 and three quarter. Tell you what, let's turn that face out. In fact, let me take one more piece of four quarter. That would give me a square shoulder on that bottom. That's better. All right. Didn't take much, really. Go over and watch Frickin' G. If you want to see how hard this log could be to saw, he does it all by himself. With Manuel, I think he calls it Manuel Chewy Manuel or Manuel Chewy or something. In other words, it's a cant hook. All right, let's just start getting her flattened out here a little bit. I might be able to edge one out of here. I'm gonna try something. We might be able to get one out of here. Let me get a 22 and a quarter. Thing is still acting up. I got something going on with either of them. Solenoid, it don't like to be pumped slightly. It wants... Got something going on in my set works. little bit of man glitter here. Alright, we're just going to take a couple 4/4 off till we get to 18 3/4. Face back out one more time and make us a nice. Let's see. Now I can take. Let's just take one off of here. 18 3/4. Then we're going to take one off and then switch it. As close as I can get it. Now we're going to get out of 15. I know Eddie's loving this. It's going to be 3.5 by. Alright, we're getting out of 15 now. There it is, 15. Heavy stuff there, everybody. Alright, I can start turning it here now. Just to make sure. You're looking good. Now we're gonna get 11 1/4. There it is. Another thick one. Try to keep the back of the blade supported. Alright, he got that out of there. Now we're going to lay it down and start cutting. In fact, I'm going to pull up right here. Accurate cut on there, but we need to be at, look at my cheat sheet here, buddy, I need 18 1/2 in order to start. There it is. I got some 8 cheat sheets in here. I don't know, 14 3/4. Let's get down to 14 3/4. Too far, so we're gonna back it up, bring it forward.
again. There it is. I gotta figure out what's causing this grief. Then we're gonna cut two out of here, each one of these. I thought the button corrected the problem, it did. 11. All right. I don't want to use the word close enough because that'll upset that guy. Stacking and whacking. And again, this is just for portable bridges. It's not like it's furniture. Five and a half. Wow. Everybody. Just lay it on or then slide her down, but so many cheat sheets in there, I don't know which is which. So 17. That looks good. Good. 5.5. Sometimes that button works, sometimes it don't. I don't know if I got a solenoid this week. Yeah, we're almost done here, everybody. That was a big log. Video, and thanks for coming along, and do me a favor, if you could, please hit the like button, please subscribe if you haven't, and please share it with somebody. Let's get this channel to grow, and I will see you on the next one. Thanks again. Bye-bye.